Starting from the line BC, contract a line such that ABC, oops, contract a line AB. So I should put AB here. Okay, contract a line AB such that ABC is equal to 60 degrees. So we want to contract 60 degrees is actually very easy. ABC means that the angle is actually at A here. So you can just simply sketch diagram first, A, B, C. So we need to contract this line. So the BC is given to us. First step, take out the compasses. You don't have to measure the length, any length. Place it, you want the angle at point B, right? Place it at point B first. Okay, so any length. Make an arc like this. And don't adjust the length. And place over here, this point, the intersection point here. Make another arc. Okay, then just take out a ruler. And draw a line. This will be 60 degrees. Okay, if the questions change a little bit, starting from the line BC, same, contract a line AC such that ACB is equal to 60 degrees. Okay, so before you contract, you can actually sketch diagram to help you to plan where to start. So this is B and this is C. The angle is ACB, so the angle must be at C here. Angle 60 degrees over here, and this is A. So how do we do so? Is how do we contract this angle? It's the same thing. Take out our compasses. And since now I want my angle at point C here. Okay, you don't have to measure the length, any length is okay. Make an arc. Okay, so move it over here, place it here. Begin the art. Okay, so take out a ruler. This one is not that accurate. Okay, then you just draw a line here. Here will be 60 degrees. Let's try 120 degrees. Okay, same thing here. You have a line given to you. Oops, this should be BC. Line here should be BC. This should be BC, and you need to contract a line AB. Such that ABC is equal to 120. Okay, this is B and this is C. A is somewhere around here. So this angle is actually 120 degrees. Okay, we want to contract this angle. Same thing. You want your angle at B, right? So first, take out the compasses, place it at B. The length here is any length is okay, you don't have to measure it, but now you have to make a longer arc. Okay, next step, place over here. Remember, don't adjust your compasses. Cut one time. This is 60 degrees. Now we want 120 degrees. It's two times of 60 degrees. Make another cut here. Now we move our compasses over here. Okay, so cut one more time. Okay, so next step, take out ruler. Connect this together. And here will be A. A, B, C. This will be 120 degrees.